I love emergency medicine. Since I was a kid, I saw an accident. Instead of getting traumatized, I ran after it. And well, after that, I've just been getting even more interested into everything else, such as like bringing somebody back without a pulse or breathing for somebody who can't do it for themselves.
EMT program is very important because they're the first responders. They're first on scene, you know, for anything that could happen, a car accident or, you know, mom or grandma is feeling sick. They're first on scene to see what's happening, giving us the eye view before the patient gets to the hospital.
We go over skills such as clearing airways, CPR, and basic first aid, BLS, basic life support. So we learn these skills to go out into the field, the real life world, and apply these skills to people who are in need of help.
Got it. 1, 2, 3.
It's a very intense program, a lot of hands-on and theory. You hear your theory and then you come in and do skills with us on usually the second day of the week. Everything that they learn during lecture, it corresponds with the skills that they're learning to treat others in the field.
This ambulance behind us here, I don't know of any other school that has that specific piece of equipment. It allows us to kind of simulate what being in a real ambulance will feel like, give them a taste of what it's like to work in that enclosed environment with limited space and resources and having to work around other people there while trying to take care of the patient to the best of your ability.
What's unique is you have so many different instructors here, from EMTs, paramedics, RNs, you know, with fire backgrounds. We have all different backgrounds that it just gives the students a wide opportunity to see what they can do with EMT.
There's a high job demand for EMTs because there's lots of different places people can use it, from working on an ambulance, doing interfacility transports, to working in a 911 system as an EMT.
People are constantly hiring. There's always a need for first responders. I remember when I graduated from this program, I got a job within a month after.
Well, COC is the helped me build the base to be successful in my future, and I attribute a lot of my success to that. They have one of the highest pass rates in the nation, I believe. So this school is going to set you up to be successful once you're done here with their EMT program.
I love medicine, emergency medicine. I love helping people right there and then. That's my deal. You're there at these people's worst time of their life, and you're there to make it a little bit better.